of the first stage right now. We looks like we got it back, and the landing burn is currently underway.
Invec shutdown.
Stage one landing is confirmed.
So hopefully we get some visuals. There it is. So this is the first landing for this particular booster, but the 100th successful landing for an orbital class rocket. What a way to end off the year.